Cantonese boy, and before that, Ghost from Japan. Two songs featured on Tin Drum now, recognised as their most distinguished album yet.